It's beautiful to see those new power lines there. And I think that's what we need to do. We need to bring light to people.
The Navajo Nation's Westwater community sits next to the city of Blanding in southeastern Utah.
Yeah, it's pretty big. It's nice, it's beautiful.
Westwater is where Lena Hutchins Lovell's family built their hogan. But life for the Diné has its challenges.
Because we never had electricity. We use flashlights and kerosene lanterns. This is our generator.
Lena's family relied on this generator for electricity.
But it was costing us $20 a day to fill up the gas to last for 6 hours.
Until only recently. In a combined effort, state, county, city, and Navajo Nation leaders came together to extend electricity and clean running water from Blanding into Westwater.
One thing can unite us, that is the language of love.
The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints provided $500,000 to the project.
It's a small group and about 100 people affected, but are we our brother's keeper? I think we are. And it doesn't matter whether it's one or two or 1,000 or 29 homes. You know, when they're here and we see the need, that's what we need to do.
To be honest, it's emotional. It has been a long journey. It has been a goal.
You know, this has been 30 years in the making. And I think it's just remarkable that people were able to come together and work together hand in hand and accomplish this.
This is a great community. We have great people. They are our people.
Electricity is now available throughout the community, which sits on about 120 acres. Plans are underway to bring water services in early 2023. For Lena's family, it's a brighter future.
So it keeps my kids safe at night when they come late. Feels good.
The light was turned on and light was brought in. And I think that's what we need to do. We need to bring light to people. And it's there where our need is help, because families, individuals, futures are determined by what is done. And electricity, light, everything which comes with it makes a big difference. So I'm very happy when I saw that and I see those poles. They're poles of hope. They give an optimism for the future.